hails from the Czech Republic and has been in the U.S. for over 5 years now.
We call it the rotor plane. So if you think of the helicopter just hanging on the rotor system, and when the rotor system tilts forward, it starts to drag the aircraft forward. And
gentlemen, your V1 is 600 miles an hour. This is going to be fun.
Final pass, the bomb run from the B2.